lepas saya dah buat video tadi, saya memang baca berita. Tapi saya tertinggal, tak nampak wartawan-wartawan ni menggunakan profesi letak kat depan. Profesi tu apa? Profession. Doktor cuai tinggalkan anak. Wow. Kalau bab doktor, bab cikgu, mesti nak letak pekerjaan ramai je. Yang tertinggal anak dalam kereta. Banyak kes infant death, toddler death dalam kereta over these many years. Kenapa tak pernah sebut pekerjaan ya? Suka ya? Lepas saya tengok Dr. Amira buat video, baru saya pun sedar. Kalau nak jadi wartawan tu, kena ada integriti sikit. Cuba balik dalam 10 years ago, 20 years ago. Tengok kualiti wartawan kita masa tu macam mana. Okay? Don't put down a person because of their job. So, are you saying that kalau seseorang tu bukan doktor, bukan cikgu, bukan lawyer, dia tertinggal anak, tak apa? Kenapa? Everyone is the same when it comes to when you are a parent. Every baby is the same. Just because you are not doctor is not you damn great. You are not orang biasa, you are not great. No. All of us are parents. Doesn't matter our profession. Cuai, you kata. Cuai, you all kata. Not only wartawan, ada orang. I baru baca semua komen. Cuai, you all kata. Since you nak tarik profession, okay, saya cerita sikit. Saya tak tahu profession lain lah. Tapi saya tahu tentang profession cikgu dengan doktor. Dua ni saya tahu. Kami bawa penyakit balik rumah. Penyakit pesakit dengan penyakit otak. Tahu kenapa? Kami punya profession. Yes, yes, anybody can come and argue. You all pun bawa kerja balik rumah. You bawa kerja you je balik rumah. Kami bawa manusia balik rumah. You understand? The teachers, they bring back the student punya problem. How to improve the student? What should I teach to educate them? A doctor, you think kami kerja dekat hospital ataupun even in the normal clinic, even me, I dah settle satu patient, kadang-kadang I balik rumah masih terfikir, eh betul tak treatment I pilih untuk dia? Eh, I combine benda ni, okay, contoh treatment dia pergi untuk EECP ke-15 ni cukup tak? Should I add more or should I, you know, recheck again? We bring that back. We bring the burden of raising someone, of treating someone back home to the extent sometimes we forget our family. So you want to say cuai. If you say cuai, are you saying that the doctors cuai terhadap pesakit? Kami kan. I can only talk about doctor lah. I have a teacher in the family, so I know because I see day in, day out. Okay? But I only can talk about my job because I don't know your job. You know how many times we let leave our family. Anak kami, keluarga kami terabai kat situ. Because the job comes first. Kita orang punya burden, beban jantung kerja kami tu tinggi, tahu tak? Kami tahu kalau kami anak, okay, somebody akan jaga. Family, somebody akan jaga. Or they can go to another clinic. But we are never there first for our family. If you say cuai, I will say the doctor was probably so focused in his or her job. She was going to work. Dia punya fokus, I nak kena sampaikan, I nak kena punchkan, I need to go and see the patient, I need to buat round, I need to do this, I need to do that. Dia lupa keluarga sendiri. You want to say that, you want to label that as cuai. Sakit hati saya tengok. Sakit hati saya tengok. You know how many of us tak pergi PIBG meeting? Tak pergi storytelling competition? You know my son tanya apa kan? Mak, parents semua orang datang. Letak. Dia nak, kalau sekolah tu letak hari Sabtu Ahad pun saya tak boleh pergi. Saya kerja Sabtu Ahad. Kenapa you all tak datang? Benda kecil-kecil. Anak kawan saya, okay, dia pergi overseas nak sambung belajar subspecialty dalam dia punya bidang supaya dia boleh jadi seorang doktor yang sangat bagus dan everything. Anak dia bila kawan I tu tak pergi PIBG meeting, dia rindu kat dia punya parent tu. Okay, dia duduk dalam kereta, dia ambil chop, dia chop doktor tau. Dia jumpa kat kereta, dia chop satu badan sebab dia rindu. setakat gaji. I tak malu nak bagi tahu korang eh. Banyak influencer, banyak CEO, banyak manager hotel, gaji mereka lagi besar daripada gaji doktor nah. Yang pergi belajar subspecialty semua ke doktor kerajaan. Subspecialty ya, bukan specialist. Dah specialist, buat lagi subspecialty untuk berkhidmat. Janganlah cakap kami buat untuk duit. Semua orang pun perlu duit nak hidup. Kami nak hidup apa? Makan daun. Come on lah guys. Don't associate profession. Doktor pun boleh cuai. Saya nampak satu komen. Doktor pun boleh cuai. Weh, letih lah kami. Letih. Tahu. Okay, tu je saya nak cerita. Bukan saya nak defend. Saya tak defend benda tu terjadi. Tak apa sebab dia doktor. No. Saya buat ni, saya kata, how can you all bawa profession into that thing? Okay, why you need to put there? Nak apa? Hangatkan burrito. Betul? Sensasi. News is educational. It should be educational. You should be creating awareness. How come you wartawan cannot say something like the probably the doctor is overworked? How about kita cukup tak doctors? Kita how is the thing going? Okay, kenapa seorang doktor boleh sampai alamak terjadi macam tu? No, doktor cuai. So next kalau penoreh getah terjadi macam tu? Tak letak penoreh getah cuai. Tak ada. When it comes to parenting, when it comes to family, everyone is the same. Okay? I hope you guys understand. Be positive. Negativity is very easy. Very easy to spread negativity. Very easy to be negative. It's very easy to complain. Very easy to point fingers. It's very difficult to be positive. Try your best.